Residents and local leaders at different levels in Bukono constituency in Namutumba district have come out and protested Parliament's move to censure their legislator, Honorable Persis Namuganza, the Minister of State for Lands, Housing and Urban Development. The angry group, who were holding placards with different messages, gathered at Nangonde Town Council and requested President Museveni to ignore the implementation of the decision, citing personal fights which may cost them as a region.
I'm requesting for our president that help us in a way that we want still Namuganza as our minister, because we love her in everything.
Our president to remember that those Yakamba and Naigaga failed his campaigns in 2021 in Namutumba, and they are the same people who failed his campaigns in Kaliro, until when he called Namuganza to mobilize us.
The LC3 chairperson, Nangonde Town Council, Mande Basilio, asked the president to maintain Namuganza as a minister, since they might lose some of the projects championed by her influence, especially a road from Busembachia to Palisa. If Namuganza is censured, some of the projects she was lobbying may fail. Projects like roads, schools and hospitals, and the construction of Busembachia Palisa Road, which is in the pipeline, may fail. So I asked the president to ignore the decision, since MPs use intrigue to censure her and leave important matters. The residents who opposed the censure motion highlighted some of the development brought about by the minister in the area.
Engudo, Edwardo, Amasomero, so Vavo Naturicum Kungira, Gatuka Antona Muganza, Neo Isienka.
The group later sang praises for Namuganza as a good leader, as a sign of solidarity.
Kindly request our president to support our mom, Princess Honorable Minister Persis Namuganza, to remain in her office to carry out her duties to serve Ugandan people.
On Monday last week, the House overwhelmingly passed a motion to censure the State Minister for Housing, Persis Namuganza. However, 1 week later, the minister has remained in office with no appropriate action taken by the president, as Article 118, Subclause 2 of the Constitution provides.
The children of Bukono, long live NRM.
Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.